everyone, guess what I got during the Steam Summer Sale? Yeah, they put it on sale for enough that I could actually feasibly get it. So I decided to record it, because I've been wanting to record this game for quite some time. Now I just have to get Universe Sandbox. Okay, let's play a new game. Survival, avoid dangerous creatures, find resources, manage hunger and thirst to survive. Like survival, but without hunger and thirst, hardcore. Only one life, creative. Let's go for survival. So, I have seen this game, I've watched Jacksepticeye play it, and I've watched, I think saw some of Markiplier's Let's Plays of it and some other things, but I myself have not played this. So I figured let's just do a video, we'll see how you guys like it, and if you don't, well, screw it, I'm playing it anyway, because it looks like a lot of fun. So it's kind of one of those building resource management games. It's still in early development, so it doesn't really have much of a story and anything yet. But it is all in the water. And if you guys know me, I love my science, and I love my water, and I love the ocean, even though I can't swim. I know, my friends are, every time I say that to my friends, they're like, wait, you can't swim? You can't swim at all. You just can't swim. No, I can't swim. I can float on my back a little bit, but eventually I sink. And I can kind of tread water if the water line's supposed to sit about here. So it's gotta take a while. It's procedurally generated, but I don't know if there's actually different, like, ways it can be procedurally generated yet, because it's still early access. I don't know. I don't know much about this game. I'm just waiting for it to load. Well, it looks like it just crashed during that time. Please be patient. No, it actually crashed. It actually crashed. It completely crashed. Like, actually crashed. Let's hope it doesn't crash this time. Oh, here we go, guys! It finally loaded. It just took a little bit. I am not playing a dude, I'm playing a chick, because I said so. Even though that was obviously a dude. So... I don't know if the game actually tells you what went wrong there. Uh-oh. Everything is gonna big bada boom! This is a really bad escape pod. Seriously, this is a really, really bad escape pod. If those things were able to just fly off and, you know, fire and shit so easily. Yeah, you should probably fix that. Okay. I don't have a right bumper! Oh, there we go. Oh, I got set on fire. I like the music. Aw, the music went away. Aw, I'm sad now.
Greetings, survivor. Great job.
Hello.
Not dying.
Great job not dying.
Further survival in emergency situations. You have been issued this personal data assistant. The interface visible now will organize your inventory. Display
okay.
Currently available construction blueprints.
Press tab or open
or to
other
valuable
the PDA.
Information.
Okay.
Please take a moment.
Voice log, photo album, data bank. These are probably going to be important when we have more storyline stuff, like the voice log and stuff, but... Okay. Got this. Use welder to repair. Warning, multipliers detected on life circuitry systems failed. Everything's failed. Everything is awful! Okay, I got a first aid kit. I don't have a welder. Can I make a knife? No, I am kinda hungry. Disinfected water, darn it. Tools? Can I make anything? No? Balls, I just want a knife! Okay. Well, I clicked the screen. Okay!
Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with ongoing degradation of the Aurora's dark matter drive core due to damage sustained.
That's the Aurora. Vision. That's the ship over
continuing
there.
Continuing to monitor.
Okay. I'm in the water. I swim very, very slowly. Fishies! What's this? No, I wanted that. Where's the fishy? It's a fishy! I want the fishy. Come here. I want you. I want the fishy. Give me the fishy. No, I don't want sand. I want the fishy. Oh, I'm not allowed to have nice things, you guys. Blank. I don't know why I have sand, but I have sand. Blank.
Emergency. Uh-oh. 10 seconds of oxygen okay. remaining.
Okay. We got air. I got air. Why am I underwater still? I want to be above water. There we go. Okay. My plastic is constructible tools and render organic substances edible. Break limestone. Okay, can I break with my fist? I want to break with my fist. Bonk! Got some copper. And I got some sand, but I meant to pick up the copper. What's that? Quartz! What are you? Hi. You look like a squid. Eric, cutie squid. Uh-oh.
10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Uh-oh. Wasn't paying attention. Oh, God. No. Oh, that was close. How do I surface? I don't know how to actually surface, like, right on the surface. Okay, so there's the Aurora Borealis. Okay, what's this? Red coral, I can't have that. I feel like I need to find- ooh, what's this? Salvageable metal. Let's pick up a bunch of stuff. Quartz. And what's that? What are you? I wanna grab your face. No. What are you? Come here! Please, pretty please. Fine.
Emergency. 10 seconds.
Okay, I go up here now.
Remaining.
Board escape pod. Woo! Damaged life pod systems. I need something that lets me swim faster. Power cells, medkit fabricator. Is there anything that lets me swim faster? Damaged communications relay. Let's use a fabricator. Resources. Basic materials. I can make some titanium! Yay! Titanium discovered. I can also make some glass. I don't know why I need it, but I'm gonna make it. Cause why not? Okay, this doesn't look- Plasteel ingot. Okay. I can make a battery! There's not really anything I can use it with yet. Sadly. Okay, make a pipe. Or an O2 tank. But I wanna make a knife. I need silicone rubber. How do I make silicone rubber? Waterproof locker. Maintains position in the water, but I don't want it yet. What do I need for that? Where did it go? Thermometer! Okay, I want a survival knife. Silicone rubber. I need creep vine seed clusters, so we need to go find some creep vines. Wait, I also need to make... some better swimmy stuff. Yes? Some better swimmy stuff. Can I make some better swimmy stuff? I don't think I can make some better swimmy stuff. I want to make some better swimmy stuff, though. Habitat builder. Oh! Computer chip and a battery.
Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may cause a quantum detonation. Calculating risk assessment. Death by malnourishment, 7%. By physical injury, 11%.
That's rude.
By exposure.
Beacon, grab a sphere. Eat something. I don't have any food, you noob!
If the drive core is breached, probability of death increases to
6%. I don't even know what I can eat! Whoa. Can I eat you? Can I eat you? I need food. I need food, come here. Fine, can I eat this thing? I think I can eat the peepers.
New creature.
I got a peeper! Can I eat the peeper? I kinda wanna eat the peeper. Okay. I got a peeper. Cooked food or cured food? Let's cook some food. Cook peeper! Yay! I cooked the peeper. Okay, can I eat the peeper now? I don't know how to actually eat things in this game. Yay! I ate a peeper! Nighttime approaches. Everything looks so cool! I like it. Pistol. What's this? It's all pretty. Can't do anything with it yet, though. Writhing weed. Acid shrooms! Gonna have some acid! Gonna get high right now! Come here. No, I want the peeper.
Emergency. 10 seconds Fine. Of oxygen remaining.
Getting on me by my oxygen. Rude. Come here. I want peeper. I want the peeper. Peeper means food. Give me peeper. What is this thing? No, come back here. I want you.
New creature discovered.
Filtered water. Oh, I can get more stuff this way. Okay, you're coming with me. We're gonna have some fun. Yeah. I got a toy. What can I build with you? So that's how I get the ability to make more things, is by finding more materials. That's cool. Filtered water with an air sac. Okay, I'll make some filtered water. And can I make some food? No. Okay. Fine, be that way, ya noob. Make some more glass. Need more titanium for that. I really want to make a knife. What do I need for the silicone rubber? I need creep vine seed clusters. Okay. I got a lot of acid. Here we go. Okay. Goal number one, make a knife. It's too dark to go over to the creep vines though. Well, I'm gonna have to wait till morning. So, goal number two, get some food. Well, it's daytime again! Let's go see some creep vines. I think that's what these things are. And I wanna get some stuff out of them. Creep vine. Okay, let's get some more air. Cause I wanna find some creep vine seeds or something so I can make some silicone. Is that what these things over here are? Let's see. Let's go see. Doopy 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 doop.
Emergency. Seismic readings suggest a quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core.
What? I want to see this! I want to see this! It's gonna explode! I want to see it explode!
Critical state. In T minus. 10, 9, 8, 7.
I want to see it explode!
5.
I want to see it explode!
3, 2.
Part of it, because I wasn't on the thing. But holy crap, it exploded. Holy criminy, the Aurora exploded and I missed like part of it. Sorry, you guys. Uh-oh, my Geiger counter. My Geiger counter went crazy for a second. Okay, can I make a knife, please? Make some silicone rubber. Oh, I need more metal salvage. Okay. Okay, we need more metal. Let's go find some metal. Some metallic-y salvage-y bits. There's so much cool stuff. Oh, there's some. Because I want to make a knife. I want to make the knifiest knife that ever knifed. And I'm going to call it Clarence. Clarence the knife. What are you? Hi. Are you friendly? He doesn't look friendly. That guy doesn't look friendly. He has metal, though. He just doesn't look friendly. Nope. When in doubt, murder everything. That's what I like to think. Oh, my inventory's full. Okay, back to the life pod. Back to the life pod we go to make myself a knife. Okay, you guys, we finally got ourselves a survival knife. Woo! So the essential tool of the human race, I recommend that you look after this one. Nah, it's fine. There's no buoyancy. Habitat builder. Okay, we want to make a computer chip. That's the next thing. We want to make a computer chip. Lubricant. Rude. Computer chip? Okay, we need silver ore and a table core sample. Coral sample. Don't know where in the world I'd get that. But... let's make one of these. So I can have a place to put stuff. Find some free space to pick up the thing. Oh, there's a storage container! I just saw that there's a storage container! I am a dumb. And I'm gonna put it... wait, what? Why is it leaning? I don't know. But I do know that first thing is first. Did I put my knife away on accident? I did. Gimme. I have a knife now! Why is it leaning? Can I push it? Did I break it? Uh-oh, I broke it. Oh god, I broke it! Push it over here. Can I push it over here? Can I? Oh wait, maybe I didn't break it, okay. Cause I thought you weren't supposed to be able to move that. Okay, I need to go find some stuff. Cool. Can I take this? What? Oh! Table coral. There we go, that's how I get it! Okay, I have to cut it off with this. Bow! How about a bow? I know I need to find some salt as well, so I'll see if I can find some of that stuff, and hopefully you guys will find anything interesting, okay? I want to know what those big things are over there. What's this? Why is there a solid block? Sea glide fragment. Can I stab it? No? Okay. Quartz! Come here, Mr. Airsack Man! I want to touch your face. No! Let me touch your face. There we go. Oh, I look so sad. I feel bad, except I don't, like, at all. It's kill or be killed! As a certain jerk would say. Okay, there's home. I think. Gotta stay near home, you guys. Don't want to get too far from home. Because home is good. Solar panel fragment. How do I pick this stuff up? Oh, what's in here? Wait, I need to get some air before I look. Because air is a good thing, We don't want to run out of it, or we drown. What? Come here! Mine. My peeper. It's so cool! It's so cool! Ah! There's stuff! And things! And I like it! What's this? Salt deposit. Uh-oh. I think I want to stay away from that. That thing looks scary, I'm gonna stay away from it. It seems like it's a good idea to stay away from those things. Okay. What's this? I boosh! Got lead. That's unhealthy. Creature egg. Can I make an omelet? I want to make an omelet. Sounds like making an omelet's gonna- oh god. Get away from me. I don't know what you are. Stay away from my giblets. Please, that'd be nice. I think you're something. Okay, there's nothing in there. And I don't like them. I don't know what that thing is, but I don't like it because it looks scary. Got some titanium. I want to know what these things are. These little things right here with the lights. Can I kill one? Come here. Hut! 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 I push you. Is it dead? Can't tell. Oh well. I need some help anyway.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
No, no, no. My oxygen's fine, bro. Okay, you, come here. I want you. I want to grab your face. Come here. Come here! Where'd he go? Come here. Okay, can I have it now?
New creature.
I got a boomerang! Woo! New creature discovered. Doobie-doobie-doo. You're mine. We need food after all, so I might as well pick everything up. What's that? Salt deposit! Oh, I wanted the salt deposit, not the frickin' thing.
Emergency.
Oh, well.
10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Oh, be quiet! I should give the computer a name. I'm gonna call the computer... Mary. The computer's name is now Mary. And the life pod's name can be Christine. Yeah. Wait, why is this outside all of a sudden? I wasn't outside before. I was definitely not outside before. Decomposing? Gross! Can I toss it? I don't know how to toss stuff. I feel like I should know how to toss stuff, but I don't know how to toss stuff. Okay. Let's make some sustenance. Need some water. I've got a decomposing peeper in my bag! Oops. Let's cook some food. I can cure some food. Tough, but preserved in salt. Let's preserve the peeper. I cook a boomerang. Boomerang cooks! Yay! Still need silver ore. I don't know where I can find silver. I still need silver ore. Oh, guys! I found a whole pack of these things! Look at them! They're so cute! Hi! Are you gonna kill me? Gross. Gas pod. Ah! Okay, stay away from these guys. They fart pain. They definitely fart pain. Okay. I need to find some sandstone. To find some silver, apparently. So let's see if I can find some of that. Cause I kinda need to. Oh hey, here's a cave. Let's go in the cave. What the fuck are you? The fuckery- OW! Everything is here to kill me. I got some crash powder. Everything is here to kill me, you guys. Like, everything wants to kill me. It's kinda rude. What something chased me? Oh god! Okay! I died! You died and lost some stuff. What did I lose? Balls. Okay. I died. Great. Can I find some sandstone, please? Caves are scary. I don't like them anymore. Let's go in this cave. Because that's a great idea after I just got killed. What the fuck? Crash powder. Hello! Hitting you doesn't do anything. Limestone. Copper. I don't want copper! I want silver! I want to make a computer chip so I can make a thingy-ma-bop so I can make a base! But I don't know where to find any. Ha! If I was sandstone, where would I be? Shut up. Is that sandstone? No, it's limestone! I don't want lead! I want silver! Please? Some silver would be nice. Just a little bit of silver. Wait, what was that? Oh, that was just digging out the sand. This is why I can't have nice things, you guys. What's this? Common coral sample. Cool. Still not sandstone! Okay, that went flippity-floppity. Get some air. Oh, I'm going towards the ship! I didn't realize that! Abort! Abort! I don't want to go towards the ship. Bad things happened at the ship, apparently. Guys, I'm in a bad spot. I don't like this. Oh god, what are you? Oh god, where have I gone? I am in a place that I don't recognize. And I'm just trying to find some-
30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Thank you. I can't remember what I called her. Maria. Right. Thank you, Maria. Maria and Christine. Thank you, Maria. Still on my search for silver, though. Cut creep vine with knife. Okay. Oh! Wait, what's this? Is this another life pod? Well, this one's a little bit more wrecked than mine was.
Caution. 30 seconds of oxygen.
Oh, call me tits. Ah! Get away from me! I'm sorry! Don't kill me because I'm beautiful. I are pretty and beautiful. Don't kill me.
Emergency.
Please don't kill me.
10 seconds of oxygen.
Oh, I'll be fine. I just want to see what's in the little thingy bob. Oh god. I was being chased by two of those things. I just want to find some silver, please. Okay. I think I can go. I think I'm safe. I think I'm safe. I might be safe. Okay. Anything in the cargo? Ah!
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Shut up. Well, I died. I got killed by one of those dudes. I just wanted to see if there's anything here. There was not, but still. Oh, I lost stuff. Oops. Okay, let's try this again. Still looking for that still looking for silver. The hunt for silver! We'll be back if the hunt for silver actually gives me anything.
Caution. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I'm being eaten again, go away! I boosh you! I have a knife! I boosh you!
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I boosh you! I boosh you! I will boosh you! Stay away from me! It's not coming after me. You know what? Fuck it. Come here. You wanna fuck with me? You wanna fuck with me? I have a knife. Go away. Nobody likes you! Go away! Please? Oh god, he's in my way. Nope. Stay away, please. Get away from me, nobody likes you. Okay. I just want to find some stuff. I'm just looking for some silver. That's it! So if you could just bugger off, that'd be nice. Oh god, what's that sound? I hear something. And it's loud. I heard something and it was very loud, you guys.
Emergency.
Oh, shut your face.
Remaining.
I feel like I need something to swim faster. Let's head back to the ship and see if there's anything that I can get that makes me swim faster. Where's my knife gone? My knife's gone! No, not my knife! You can take everything else, but don't take my knife. Please, don't take my knife. Tear. I cry every time. But I get my knife taken away. Hadabadabop! Let's make ourselves a new knife. I got killed right at my base. Rude sauce. Also, I think there's a monster right outside my base. I mean, there was. There he is. Stay away from me. Stay away from me, Scrub Lord. Stay away from me, I'm ripped! Okay, we need to find some titanium. Because I'm going to make a scanner. I looked it up and it turns out I need the scanner. Sorry, I need the scanner to make stuff. Well, to scan stuff. You know the fragments that we were seeing all over the place? We need those. So I'm going to make a scanner. Yes, scanner. And we're going to use that! Yay! Synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and record alien biological data. Okay. I got a scanner! And I ain't afraid to use it! Okay, we need to scan some stuff. Can I swim faster like this? Okay, I can. I can swim a little bit faster when you don't have anything in your hands. Obviously. But I figure if I scan some stuff, once I figure out where the fragment pieces went, if I scan some stuff, we might be able to make some more equipment, some better stuff. Maybe something that I can swim faster with, because if I can swim faster, maybe we can find some silver. Because holy bejeebus, I can't find silver, like, ever. Ever. Come here, Peeper. I'm gonna say hello. Fine. I won't say hi. Oh, here we go, there's one. Come on, swim slowly towards the fragments, please. Oh, there we go. Scanning. Ready to scan! Woo! Okay, Sea Glide Fragment scan, overall progress 50%. So we need to find one more Sea Glide Fragment. And we'll have enough to make it, or at least get the blueprint for it. Is that another one up there? So I slowly make my way towards it. There we go, now I can go faster. It is kind of cool that it slows down your movement speed if you got anything in your hand. It's annoying, but it's cool. Oh, this is a solar panel fragment. Interesting. Oh, there's another one. There's one right there. Come here. Solar panel fragment. Woo! I'm gonna get solar panel. Whee! Scan. Unlocked solar panel.
Blueprint acquired.
Yay! Now all I have to do is unlock everything else. On top of that. What's this? Tell me yes, it's limestone. Yep! It's freaking limestone. I don't want limestone! I just want silver! But no, I'm not allowed to have nice things, you guys. I can't have nice things, I can only have bad things! Like getting killed. Constantly. Okay, any more fragments? Nope, stay away from me, you butt exploders! They explode their butts, and then I die, and it's rude. Can I scan them, though? Come here, I want to scan you. I want to scan your butt. No, don't point your butt at me. If you point your butt at me, then I die. That's how this works, right? Come here, I want to scan you. I want to scan your butt! No, no scanning. Hello. Oh, I can scan now. Now I'm scanning you. 3 minutes.
10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Balls. Okay, we need to go to the surface. I need air! I need air! Oh god, I'm blacking out! No, 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 no! Bah! Okay, where'd they go? There they are! I'm gonna scan these guys, and I'm gonna go see if I can find some more fragments, so we can get more blueprints. Yes! We got the Sea Glide blueprint, you guys! Woo! So now let's get all the way back to our base and pick up some food on the way there, hopefully. Because I want some food. I probably need some food. Come here. Come here, Peeper! Come here! I want to bonk you. Give me you. Thank you. You are now mine. And I will call you Fishy. Because you're a fishy. Fish, 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 fish! Might as well pick up this guy. Got the room for it? Yep, I do. Because then we can make some more stuff! Yay, stuff! Come here! Come here, Peeper! Come here, Peeper! I require sustenance! And I can cook your face! No, come here! Come here, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. There we go. I got a Peeper. Me. I'm fine on water at the moment, so I'll see you guys once I have seen what I need to make a sea glider. Okay, we need copper wire and a battery. I can do that. But first off, let's make some food. Because I'm dying. I'm not really, but still. Right, sustenance, cook the food, cook the Peeper. Cook, 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 cook. Excellent. Now let's consume the Peeper! Om nom nom Peeper. Om nom nom Peeper! Okay. So I need a battery and some copper wire. Now where do I get the... I know where I can get the battery, that's easy. That's easy peasy. What about the copper wire? Okay, we need copper ore. So now I know what I'm going to go get. Let's go get it. Woo! I need to go break some stuff, and I'll see you when I'm done that. I want to see what happens if I poke this thing. Let's poke it. Oh. I got some purple brain coral. Okay. Still trying to find some more other stuff, too. Can I just say that the ocean is really creepy at night, you guys? Like, super, super creepy. It's all dark and scary. And all I'm trying to do is find some copper. I'm probably trying to find copper at the worst possible time. But I would still really like to find some more copper, because I just need one more. Ooh, what's a blue palm? Whatever it is, I found one. Stab it. I'll stab it. Bow. I don't know what blue palm seed does, but I got one. That looks like a bad place to go. Let's not go there. Quartz! Quartz is important. We like quartz. I take quartz. Bonk. The fuck? Bad idea, bad idea, bad idea, bad idea, bad idea, bad idea, ow. How am I alive? I don't know. Okay, let's not do that again, you guys. I'm still on the search for more copper and some silver, by the way. Still haven't found enough of either. So let's go see if I can find some. I found some silver, you guys! Ah, I found some silver! I didn't think I was gonna find any silver, but I found some silver. Oh, please stay away from me, I don't want to lose my silver. Please stay away from me, I don't lose the silver. Please, stay away. Stay away. Okay, gotta go back to base, gotta go back to base, gotta go back to base. Gotta get back to base, I don't wanna die, I don't wanna die. I'm at zero health. I'm at zero health. Oh my god, he's still after me. I'm at zero health, how am I alive? I am literally sitting at zero health. You guys see this? I see this. The fuck? Ah, no, I'm done. No! Don't take away my silver! I just got it! I just got my silver! Please don't take it away from me! Did I take my silver? Did they take my silver? They took my silver! Why? I just found silver! What the fuck? Okay, let's go find some silver again! But I spent like an hour looking for silver, we found some silver, and then I got killed. I am not amused. Ah, stay away from me! Please! I just want to explore! I just want to explore, 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 I just want to explore. I just want to explore! Stay away from me, I just want to explore. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me, I'm just looking for some silver. I found some copper, but I would rather like to have some silver.
30 seconds of oxygen.
Oh, remaining. I know, Maria, leave me alone. I'm also dying. You want to talk about the fact that I'm dying? I didn't find any more silver yet. But, I should have enough. Yeah, I've got the copper ore, okay. Now, where's all of my millions and millions of these guys? Okay, I'm gonna need a couple of those. I can also make myself some fins! So let's make some fins. Fin, 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 fin. Okay, some fins, that'd be nice. There we go, make some fins. And we'll make... battery. And then I can make a sea glide. Thing. This thing. Yes. Now hopefully we can swim faster. Okay. Oh cool, I'm already wearing those. So... I think I'm going to... make another storage unit. Even though I've got three of them floating around out there. Okay. Inventory full. Full crud. Even my inventory's full. Full crud. Can I rearrange stuff? No? Balls. Okay, let's go find some more seeds, because if I can find and pick some seeds, I can make some more lubricants. And we want more lubricants, for reasons. Uh-oh. Stay away from me. Stay away from me, scrub lord, I'm ripped. Mobile vehicle bay upgrade, okay. I should probably put this... yeah, that should be somewhere. Okay, it is. Good. Cool. Slide number three. Whee! Whee! I go fast now! Whee! I go super fast. I are super fast. Can I pick stuff up while I have this equipped? Nope. Didn't look like it, at least. Oh well. Let's go! Scan this! Vehicle brake fragment. Yes, that thing. Scan! Woo! Yay! Is that another one? I thought I saw another one somewhere. Oh well. Silver! Oh my god, silver! Gold! I don't know what gold's good for, but I have some. Okay, let's get the hell out of here before I get killed. Where am I going? I don't know, the lag is real. Where am I going? Oh god, I'm lost! No! No! Oh god, this way! Run! Run before I get my face murdered! I don't wanna die. I'm too pretty to die. Okay, let's make some lubricants. Because, I don't know, reasons. I should be able to make habitat builder, a computer chip, and a battery. Let's make a pooter chip. Oh, I need more quartz. Or, not quartz, coral. I need some coral! Where's my coral? And I've got some coral around here somewhere. Yeah, I do. I've got coral. I don't have the rest of it, do I? Nope, it's in the other container. I know my inventory's full, I don't care. Open it anyway. Because I need another coral. Woo! We're gonna make myself a fab kit. Oh, I know, I'm going to need some of the acid stuff, aren't I? Please, please, there we go. One of those, and I think this one has one too. It has a little bit more than one, let's be honest. Oh, I know, I think I need three. Boom. Just in case. Okay, let's go make some stuff, and then we can end this episode with a little bit of progress. Okay. Let's make a pooter chip. Okay, I need some copper ore. Fine, let's go find some copper ore. I picked up a signal, picked up a nutrient block, and some filtered water, and then I got eaten. Did I lose my copper? I lost the copper that I just got! I don't know why I got a heat signature, but I did. Where is it? Oh, it's below me. It is way below me. Where'd it go? There was a heat signature and it's gone now! Oh god. Ah! Oh, the fuck was that?! Okay, I'm going over here. That heat signature can go fuck itself. I'm getting injured and I don't like it. I'm just gonna go find some copper. Okay, bye-bye. Copper. Okay, that's what I needed. Whew. I'm gonna go scan this and we'll get back to Christine. It'll be fine. Okay, guys, we're back. So, I need to make, a battery. Then I should be able to make a thing so I can start building stuff, right? Current generator. Use artificial car. Okay, that's not what I'm gonna make, but cool. Habitat builder! Okay, we can build ourselves a base now. Now, in the comments below, tell me where you think I should build the base. Should I build it around, like, the creep area? Like, further down with all the creep vines and stuff? Or should I build it closer to the Aurora? Or, I don't really know this game, so you guys are gonna have to give me some suggestions. So, yeah, I might do a little bit of off-screen work, but until then, you guys, my name is Scarlet Tanager, and I've been playing some Subnautica. I'll see you all in the next video.